Hi there, I'm Kieran Roy from Arts and Crafts.
And I'm Brendan Canning from Baroque and Social Scene.
And today we're here at Amsterdam Brewery in Toronto, where we've been helping out with the brewmaster to brew our own field trip beer for the Arts and Crafts 10th Anniversary Field Trip Music and Arts Festival.
Sitting in your garden room, watching the flowers grow. Tell you what's on my head, you didn't hear a thing I said. And I'm breaking down from it all. See your point, but not at all. Used to be rocking from the earliest sunrise.
Kieran, I saw you packaging some bottles and some cases there. That was handiwork.
I was, yeah, calling upon the strange brew,
right. Bob and Doug.
Inspiration. And
I poured some wheat down the hopper. That was fun.
I poured some hops.
Yeah.
We tasted some beer.
Yeah, we tasted some beer.
We tasted a kind of a wide variety of Amsterdam's beers.
Hey, my name's Blake from the Amsterdam Brewery. Today we are brewing special beer for the Field Trip Music Festival on June 8th with Kieran, Brendan, and Jeffrey from Arts and Crafts. These guys were nice enough to come down and help us out with a beer that we're gonna have only available at the festival that day. So we were really excited to have them in, packaging bottles and putting bottles on the line. They were tossing in hops to the boil, even helping us dump bags of malt and wheat into the hopper and to add to the brew, so it was great. We're really excited to be working with all the guys from Arts and Crafts on this project, just because they share the same values as us. You know, local music, local beer, both independently owned.
Well, you know, in the spirit of Field Trip and Arts and Crafts celebrating our anniversary, we wanted to work with another local independent Toronto company that kind of stands for what we stand for: creativity, craft, and innovation. And you know, everything we've been doing this year is all about collaboration, so Amsterdam made the perfect partner to collaborate and make a beer.
So we're going to have a limited amount of this special Field Trip beer, and what you can do is go online to the Amsterdam Facebook page, log in, like us, and suggest a name for the beer. You can win 2 tickets. So check it out. Help us pick a label, help us pick a name, and hopefully we'll see you at the Field Trip Music Festival. Make sure you come out and say hi to us. We'll have a great beer tent there. Lots of beers on tap. You know, we'll have a regular core lineup as well as some special samplings, and it's gonna be an awesome day. Can't wait.